Quincy Jones and Nayib Estefan.
Thank you. I'm sorry, but I'm a little bit out of breath, though. I had to go rescue my man from the intensive care after he saw Jennifer Lopez's dress. Anyway, seriously, it's true. Comatose. She had a voice. He had a dream, and together they created a sound machine which fused the Cuban roots with popular American rhythms. The result was a fresh, new, innovative sound which changed the face of pop music with hits like Conga 1-2-3, Reach, and Coming Out of the Dark.
Tonight, the NCLR presents a special tribute to my mom and dad, the two people whose boundless love of music was surpassed only by their love for one another.
First time I met Emilio was at a mutual friend's house. They called him over because he had the Miami Latin boys, and he was gonna give us some pointers on how to get a band together to do a show for one night, just for fun. So he came over with his accordion, these little short shorts.
I saw the band, I saw Gloria.
He heard me sing.
I love her voice.
He gave us the pointers, he left, and I thought, well, I'll never see him again.
2 or 3 months later, I was playing a wedding here in Miami, and she passed by, I recognized, she looks at me, I look at her, I said, are you the one who I saw you singing that day? Oh, yeah. I said, why don't you come and sing a song with us?
And of course, my mother overheard him and goes, yes, sing a song.
Here we are, face to face. We forget time and place.
What made me fall in love with her was her soul.
Hold me now. Don't let go.
There was no question. I knew I wanted to be with him the rest of my life.
Gloria Estefan, her husband and son, along with private staff members, were on their way to a concert in Syracuse when a tractor trailer rear-ended the band's bus.
I really believe that all these positive feelings and prayers have had everything to do with my recuperation and my positive state of mind and well-being. And I will work as hard as I can to come back 100%.
De mi tierra bella, de mi tierra santa, oigo ese grito de los tambores y los timbales al cumbancha. Y ese pregón que canta un hermano que de su tierra vive lejano y que recuerdo le hace llorar. La tierra te empuja de raíz y cal. La tierra suspira si no te ve más.
Que siga la tradición.
Que siga la tradición.
Que siga la tradición.
Que siga la tradición.
De mi Cuba te lo traigo yo.
Que siga la tradición.
Es mi guaguancó, guaguancó, guaguancó.
Que siga la tradición.
Que siga.
siga la